Just into the newsroom tonight, a 9-year-old boy is in critical condition after a crash in Lynchburg. Officers say the driver and child were trapped underneath a car after it rolled down a hill and into the front yard of a home on Toledo Avenue last night. They're asking anyone with information to come forward.